Seems that the electron stream striking the target at terrific velocity is stopped so violently that the electromagnetic radiation known as X-rays is produced.